approximately 65,000 people per week at an aggregate cost of 50 cents per year.
Excuse me, coming back to you.
In 2010,